Hey guys, Nick from Alter Reality Games again, bringing you a new video for the Yu-Gi-Oh! TCG about the XYZ Symphony starter deck for 2012 that hits store shelves today. I'm going to open it up, do a quick review for you, see why it's worth it. Get a bunch of new Xyz monsters this time. It's a 45 card deck, so it's the biggest starter deck Konami has released in the past 8 years. So, like I said, we're going to open it, show you what's in it, and make sure you follow us on Facebook as usual for the giveaway. In the description down below is the link. Let's get to it. Alright guys, like I said, we're going to open it here for you. Here's what it looks like this time around, the 2012 XYZ Symphony Starter Deck from Konami. You know, it's not plastic wrap, so if you order one, don't think anything's wrong with it. It wasn't plastic wrap this time. Show you what you get inside of it. So, you get the deck itself, obviously. A little handout there for you. That's a nice little playmat. Starter decks generally are for newer players, not the advanced players. So you'll see it goes through all the phases there as well. So let's just open this up for you. Just like last year, number 39 Utopia makes an appearance. We all know what he does. We get Blizzard Rimmer. Muzzer Rhythm, the String Jin. This is one of the new rank 3s we have in here. It takes two level 3 monsters to bring him out. We get Tempo, the Percussion Jin. Melody, the Brass Jin. And Mystroke, the Symphony Jin. Pretty nice card there, actually. This is a very good card, as you can see there from the effects. Get an Alexander Dragon, a Spirit of the Harp, Frostosaurus makes an appearance, Zubaba Knight, one of the newer cards in here. If this card attacks a face-up defense position monster, destroy that monster at the start of the damage step without applying damage calculation. Gambara Knight. We get a Go-Go-Go Golem, which is pretty good actually. A lot of people chomp this for a level 4. It's once per turn, this face-up defense position card cannot be destroyed by battle. So it's kind of like a beater slash Spirit Wall, Spirit Reaper wall effect. Go, 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 Giant. Goblinberg. Feedback Warrior. Shine Knight. Cyber Dragon's in here. Trident Warrior. Chiron the Mage. Marauding Captain. Penguin Soldier. Sangan. Giant Rat. Times 2. Shining Angel. Times 2. Blustering Winds is a new spell card. Target won't face a monster you control against 1,000 attack and defense until your next standby phase. Ego Boost, a new quick play spell card. XYZ Energy, Star Charger, Changer, Swords of Revealing Light, Mystical Space Typhoon, Fissure, Gravity X Grawl, Reinforcement of the Army, Burden of the Mighty, Heartfelt Appeal, a new trap card, let you read its effect there, XYZ Effect, Regeki Break, Trap Hole, Dust Tornado, Magic Cylinder, Draining Shield, Call the Haunted, Limit Reverse, and 7 Tools of the Bandit. Great deck overall, comes with a lot of great reprints. As you see, 5 new cards here that you will definitely want to take advantage of, along with Utopia, which is always a great reprint. You can now get this deck on our website, alterrealitygames.com, and we'll be giving away the contents of this deck on our Facebook, so make sure you like us there if you don't already. Like I said, the link is in the description box down below there for you. And subscribe to us also if you haven't done so already. This is Alter Reality Games signing out, guys. Thanks for watching. Play hard or go home. You got